What's in here?
Alcohol to disinfect the cuts and scrapes of the injured. So many are hurt.
I'll try.
Good. Hurry. Infection can be more dangerous than the original injury. This is great. Thank you. If you find any more alcohol, we can always use it.
I have something terrible that needs to be done, yeah? Something I cannot do myself. When the madness started, I was able to evacuate here, but my wife and daughter, they didn't make it. Someone told me they saw them out there, half dead, half alive. God knows what they are, but they are no longer my family. Please, this is not easy, but I would like you to lay them to rest, to stop their suffering, yeah? They deserve peace, not this. Will you do it?
Yes.
Thank you. Here is a photo of them. Please, make it quick. Let me know when it's over.
Excuse me. She has diabetes, and without insulin, she's not going to make it.
Sure.
Oh, God, thank you. Look, there's a pharmacy not far from here, and I'm sure they have some insulin pens. I'll be right here. I don't want to leave her. No. Now keep your eyes open. Don't close your eyes. Just stay with me.
Thank you.
Thanks for the help. A lot of people around here need help. Talk to them. Maybe you can lend them a hand.
Hey! We got more survivors!
Come on, friends. Oh, hey! It's you! It could work out for both of us.
I bury you.
Oh, boy.
Is it done?
You are heaven sent. The answer to our prayers. Her husband is with the Lord now, and the baby she carries is all she has left of him. May the Lord be with you and protect us all.
Let me know when it's over.
Kill you!
Yeah.
Disintegrating.
I set you free! Take a look. Lay down!
stronger.
Thank you. May God have mercy on their souls.